I don't remember the beginning of the shooting, but I do remember toward the end, the last bullets hitting me, because your body jerks when you're hit. And as I was hit a couple of times, my body was jerking, and I thought it was an explosion near the car. And then I could smell the gunpowder really well. And then when it stopped, I looked down, and my hand was separated from my wrist. And there was a lot of blood and everything. And I could see Anya, and we were sort of pressed against each other, you know. And I could see her, but her hair looked fine. And I mean, I wasn't able to say much. I just looked over at our translator and our photographer, and I just said, you know, please help us.